I want to talk to you.
You might want to talk to a mirror first. You look like a freaking crazy woman.
Well, look, I don't give a shit what I look like. Look, I am tired of you shutting me out.
Mom. No.
I had an affair. It was last summer. It lasted a few weeks. It was with Lenny the painter.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's great. Feel better?
Maybe when I'm done. Because now that I have your attention, I'm going to tell you everything. I've done drugs. When I was 17, I smoked pot for the very first time. And when I was 19, I was arrested for peeing in a public park. And I've shoplifted. It was this great pair of Guess jeans. They were all the rage.
Mom, stop.
I got so drunk at my college orientation that they had to pump my stomach. And that was after my friends, they found me passed out in this guy's bedroom. And I for the life of me, I could not find my bra. And that prick, he gave me scabies. And I was so stressed out from having a rash down there that I missed my period. I totally thought I was pregnant.
Just fucking shut up.
I've made mistakes. I'm gonna make more.
What's going on in here?
All of you are gonna make a shitload of mistakes, too.
It's not fucking funny!
Dude, it's totally funny.
Okay, Adam. We all know you're going through a lot, but you need to calm down.
Fuck off, Ingvall.
You just got detention. Mrs. Jameson.
Fuck off, Ingvall.